walking away.
Are we in your picture?
No, go ahead.
Oh, hi, Dad.
See if the stabilization works okay.
Stabilization's not good.
No, it's supposed to be stable.
Hey, Chicken, look. Look what I found.
Goldfish?
I found a goldfish.
Can I have it?
No, sit on the ground.
Yeah, throw it in the creek.
Well, there is no creek.
Little, give it to me.
No, Trish, because you'll probably eat it.
I'll put it in my pocket.
Litter,
like you just did.
Well, a squirrel or something will get it.
Litter. The squirrel could get sick by it. You never know.
How do you know the squirrel is going to open it?
No, no, no.
Give Nanny a break also.
What?
So we're giving you a break also. I can hear you breathing all hard over there.
Oh, us?
No, Nanny. No, no.
Well, we're doing this.
I don't
know how to take a break from
here.
Is this the pocket? I don't even know what the pocket is.
I didn't bring another battery. I wish I would have now. I like the layers of this tree. It's cool.
The bark on it's pretty cool, isn't it?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Is,
Daddy, what's this?
Huh? Doing some bouldering, huh? Oh, is Tristan gonna make it? Go, Tristan! Never does. Right there? Yeah, let me see.
That's how we got up.
I don't think Braxton can get up there though.
I can get up there.
No, you can't. Maybe you should stay over here, you're too little. Go mountain climbers. Cold? Are you coming up? around the thing. My poor mama carrying all the bags.
That's right, poor mama.
Man made it this way.
It's man made.
Nanny taking a break.
Well, the man made that pretty cool.
Braxton way up there.
Are you walking across the heat log over there?
And the Tristan. Just hold on a second.
If I'd had my other lens on here, then it would show how far away it really is.
The mama taking a break. So we see Braxton and Tristan way down there. A lot of love on this tree. Yep.
You were fine.
We're full of shower these days.